be 11 o'clock now. The airport, the runway is there. I can handle 6 degrees. Alright, let's make our final turn. Let's grease this puppy. That's good enough. I'm gonna crash, dude. Have some faith, crazy mate. We're on the path, pretty much. A couple of adjustments. We're descending at a nice rate. You just want a leprechaun, don't you?
Why you look so sore?
Something I feel like we're forgetting here. Cleared the lines. Thank you for that. Coming in. Oh mate, we're right on the money. slight wind here. Miles an hour. Probably a bit slow. Final stage of laps, I think. Oh no, no, yeah. I know we're doing 80 miles an hour, not 60. Here we go. My lights on, that light beacon on. Yep, all the lights are on. All good to go. Wheel lock. Let's check that. Tail wheel lock on, yeah. Here we go. Watch the trees. Put some haggis on the barbecue, we're coming in. Why are always trees surrounding runways? Never get that. Right, final stage of flaps as we come over them lights, which have just gone out. Got some sweat. I'm dripping here. Right, here we go, go on. We are a bit low, definitely. Right. Final stage of flaps. Here we go, we're coming in. If you pardon the pun. Here we go. Oh, yes. Oh, feel that? Definitely. Right. Feel that? We ain't got reverse engines on here. And touchdown. Oh! Yeah. -172, guys. Hey. Everybody loves that. Turn the next taxiway. Wait, that turning. I can't turn off that one. We'll have to go to the right, the left, sorry. Right. Unlock that tail wheel, otherwise we're going to move this plane. Yeah, I'm doing it, dude. Flaps up. Contact ground, quite clear of the line. Give me some taxi to park and do. Don't give me any of that, I've got to go on the other side. Nonsense. This side will do. There you go, boys. That's it. Shall we Should we put it in the garage? Someone's left their garage open here. Oh yeah, look at that. James Bond's garage there. Right. So, this is your captain speaking. We're just pulling into the garage. And if anybody sees a guy called Crazy Maze, feel free to lynch him because he thought we were all going to crash. Captain's brought you down to another happy landing. Here we go. Parking it right in the carriage. Look at that. It's as big as the hangars in Cosford. Look at that. Warbird. Right, park it right at that. Right. Flaps up, fuel pumps off. I don't know where my sounds have gone. Elevator trim back to neutral. Well, forget about that. We're not going to be taking off again. Tower flaps can be opened. There we go. Pit out heater off. Done. Man, these sounds are weird. Where's that? Oh no, we're in FSX. That's why you don't get the sounds. Right. And then we can kill the engines. And there we go. Turn off everything. That's on. Here we go, kill the battery. Right, hasta la vista. Boom. That's it. General Erection Company. Okay. That's the name of the plane. There we go, Aberdeen. What a nice town. We landed it, mate. Bloody disgusting. Right, well that's it. We made it alive, mate. There we go. We're here. Aberdeen. Let's have a look at the plane parked in the garage. There we go. Everybody can get off. There we are. Well, that's it. Another one done. Oh, so we rolled out. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Anyway. Right. That, as they say, is that. Get a screenshot of that one. And thank you very much for watching. That's a success, which means I've just done the first half of my commercial pilot license. The second half I've got to do in a Boeing or an Airbus plane. So I'll be doing it in a Boeing because I don't know how to fly Airbus. But I've got to literally do the same trip, but in a Boeing. In fact, actually, we went from Gatwick from Aberdeen to Birmingham in a Boeing today. So, I mean, and we landed that, although I can't say I landed it proficiently. We had to go around twice. So, yeah, I didn't pass that. But the next flight we do will be in the Boeing 737, and this will be my final for the commercial pilot license. And we'll be going from, I don't know, Birmingham to London City, or Birmingham down south, and that'll be the flight. And if all goes well, I shall earn my commercial pilot license. Fingers crossed, because at the moment I can only carry cargo. So there we go. Let's check out that rating, by the way. Get that rating. Complete flight. Oh, this is under mine. Should have been under the other one. 172. Yeah. There we go. Cancel that. Right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. See you later.